My name is Johann Stadelmeier. I work at Laakirchen Papier as a project manager. Laakirchen Papier AG has developed from a paper maker on the River Traun to one of the leading European paper manufacturers for publication paper and packaging papers, and employs more than 400 people, making it an important employer in the region. Our products are made of 100% recycled fibers, which are produced from waste paper. In the process, 800,000 tons of recovered paper are processed on our two paper machines per year. We use resources very responsibly and even process and reuse the residual materials. So-called pulper braids, for example, plastic, wire, and other waste that is separated during the pulping process, are mainly shredded in the UNTHA shredder for further processing. These pulper braids have a diameter of 40 to 70 centimeters and a length of 4 to 7 meters. Approximately 25 tons of pulper braids accumulate per day and need to be shredded with the UNTHA shredder. The wire separated after the UNTHA shredder is resold as scrap and reused for new metals. The remaining waste material is taken to the nearby energy supplier, where it is sent for thermal recycling to generate steam and electricity. The UNTHA shredder has been in operation since March 2021. It is in use 5 days a week. The UNTHA shredder meets all our requirements, and we are very satisfied with its performance. We would definitely recommend UNTHA to others because the whole process, from the trials to the project to the commissioning, was very unproblematic, and the services are also suitable.